What is up, guys? JDG, smash burger. I haven't tried, like I said, since Las Vegas. So that's what we're gonna try here, guys. Like I said, I haven't been here since, I think, like Las Vegas or so. So I just see that. What to get here? Like I said, I haven't been here in a minute. That looks really good though. So shakes are fine. Can I take a picture of it?
Sure.
Thanks. Oh man, I like that.
Me and my daughter got matching.
Oh dang. And it's got every color on there. So guys, smash burger. So one burger, one fry, $11. This thing better be made out of gold. It smells good so far. We got a lot of napkins. One of them had grease all over that hole. And these napkins in here are pretty like, I don't know what these morons are looking at. So these are the fries. Rosemary and I don't know what the hell. They said it was on here, but yeah, whatever. Oh, it doesn't taste that much better. That's what we're saying. No. Shit. I dropped some. Fries. Everywhere. They're pretty good. How to open this, man? So here it is, man. Here's the burger. Smash burger. This is it right here. This is $11. Tomatoes, lettuce, cheese, sauce. It's not bad. It tastes homemade, but I can make it at home myself. For half the price. But if you're in a hurry, go to Smash Mouth, I guess. Bacon. I haven't been here since Las Vegas. Wild wheat. Not that bad, but make it home and save a little bit of money. Alright, so next time we're gonna try the soul pizza. And then after that, we're going to try Five Guys Burger and Fries and other places. Like, subscribe, and share. Peace out.